outside of the spaceports that are rotating around the Earth, or the rocket hubs, which is on either side. And we're going to set it up to where if you get the ball inside of it, it shoots rockets at the alien. And then you, once you get the alien's health down enough, it'll go to the next level. As you progress to different levels, we were trying to play with like the whole like arcade games to see like what we could come up with that was just fun and interactive to play with. So the objectives are about the same. It's to either hit the UFOs or get the balls inside the spaceports. And we were thinking for level progression that the first time you play through, you have 100.
Mm-hmm.